Okay, I'd like this tail to appear to move in that direction. I need it to get smaller, and yet I need it to still stay quite vividly narrow.